Hello, my butterflies. I just wanted to come in for a minute just to show y'all what my hubby is cooking for me today. Me and him. It's like a southern style chicken on top of the stove. Southern style. You put a little moisture with the chicken along with your oil. And it gives it a nice creamy texture. You have onions in here, y'all. Now let me tell you. Okay, I'm gonna see that onion right there. He has stepped out. He went to the store. Gotta get some more things from the store. But anyhow, he used to make this when I was pregnant with my girls. I have four daughters. When I was pregnant with my four daughters, he used to make this for me, and honey. They used to roll around in my belly, honey, like a football team, a football game, a team, or whatever. But yes, he used to make these chicken sandwiches right here. They hook it up like this. Then he'll put it on bread, two pieces of bread, with mayo and hot sauce, honey. And you talking about something weird and creamy. Creamy texture, creamy tasting. This was it right here, honey. So he's making plenty. So we'll have enough for today and tomorrow. Homemade, southern style, on top of the stove, chicken with red onions. See that red onion there? And honey, it's like moist. It's like a gravy type. Texture. And yeah, I just wanted to come in and let y'all see what my hubby is cooking up for me. And honey, I can't wait till you get back from the store. Because it's going to be going down with this here. You heard me? It's going to be going down with this here. Yeah. So y'all tune in to my next video. Like, subscribe, comment, share, thumbs up, thumbs down, because honey, it's about to go down. Y'all have a blessed rest of y'all Saturday. Love y'all. Bye-bye, my butterflies out there in YouTube land. Bye-bye.